That's a steep drop. Ow.
At the Home Depot, when you buy new Martha Stewart Living or Platinum Plus carpet, you can have it installed.
Here's my sponsor, Home Depot. Lifetime installation warranty. Pay for my bikes. Same for sponsor by Home Depot. To pay for my tires. Dude, a tree just rode all the way up my knuckles just now. And it was like all the branches were broken off and it just went. That was a big drop off, huh, Pete?
That's how deep our feet
were. Oh, yeah, for a start. That vertical, huh? Go over the bars. Yeah. Where'd you go?
I didn't think about it turning. I was just like, doo-doo-doo.
Last year is all soft right there.
Yeah, just stop and go.
Yeah, it's great for fat loss though, isn't it? Because you go rest a minute, sprint a minute.
It's like doing intervals.
He probably needs a drink of water.
I have another bottle in here.
Did he finish the other?
Ask him if he wants one.
I feel bad because I've been sipping.
If we skip this,
might as well just go all the way.
I'm saying I don't know how to get back to the trail from up here, so
this just goes and breaks out here in a minute. Chris, hold on.
You want that back part open?
How much is it open?
I opened everything.
Oh, I thought you.
You ready? You're standing
there. Dude, Pete, I am so impressed, Beachbody, that you can do. You know what? I was going to say, Pete, you should be able to do all the black diamonds. I mean, besides the parts where you go up, because if you have experience racing BMX, I mean, same old, you know? Yeah, but going fast and around turns and stuff, riding's riding. It's just that you need a bigger bike and gears that work well. You just need bigger bike that your handlebars. Oh man! Oh! Can you hear me rushing up on you?
A little.
I was like, oh, he's looking on the wrong side. So I'm going to the right. It'd have been perfect if you dished to the right and I went into the water. Luckily, I got a waterproof lens on. The hotel. Yeah. Man, I'm getting bummed. The trail's already drying out a little. I mean, the trees, I don't want the leaves to go away. Well, for a second, I thought this was all marijuana. That's how it is in Nebraska. You come up around a corner and you'll just see a whole field of marijuana. Yeah. It'll be like this, except it'll go even higher, like 3 feet higher. First time I saw it, I was about 6 months into Nebraska. I was dirt bike riding. Uh-huh. And I came up over this canyon, and there was 8 foot tall bushes, like for about a quarter acre. And I was like, immediately looking around for guys with AK-47. I'm like, uh-oh, I'm in trouble. And then I took a picture of my bike leaning into them. Like, I can get off my bike and lean it into them and then lay down in them. Cool. The water actually looks clean.
I know. Too bad it's fake.
Huh?
Too bad that waterfalls are fake. They're man-made.
Yeah, of course.
The other one washed away a long time ago.
There was never one.
Yeah, there was. It was like super small though. Not as big, it wasn't as big as that.
Here. Get up the picture. Yeah. Here, you guys get in it. Yeah. Pete, go on that side of him. Go on that side. Chris's side, just get close. Now, hold hands? What? You wanna hold hands? Like pinky, like hold hands pinkies and then be like the rock hard horns after? That's the point. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Chris, you don't have to look all hardcore.
I wasn't trying to.
Dude, you're like a jerk face. Yeah, no, for sure. See if Instagram can make the Falls of Wichita even cooler. That's for the parents, by the way. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had it down. Oh, my stomach's sticking out. It almost looks like fatness, huh? What? Oh yeah. They do, they have like $700 giants. I almost bought one. But what?
That's what they have is giants and treks over at Outdoor Rec. Like you said, they didn't have any 29.
Well, that would have done a lot better than that, a giant.
I think this one's too small for me.
Oh, I know it. I know it is. How tall are you, Pete? Yeah, you need this size. I have no idea. Big? I wish I had my pedals. This has snap-in pedal parts. And get on this and you'll be like, oh my God, this is so different. It feels awkward. It took me a minute to get used to. It felt like I was on a 10-story building. You're gonna get jacked here. This would be the sketchy part. Cause this is like along Scott Street. At nighttime, with our headlights. Oh look, see? That means, yep. Oh, well that's a lot better. You don't think so? Wherever it is, I know I almost die every time. I'm gonna wait for the PD. There's like a funky right-hand bridge up here where it's like you almost have to come to a stop. This is all the cool down part. Like we've come through there, Pete, and it's like there's bums in there and they scare the hell out of you. Like a full camp. What do you think about getting headlights and doing this trail at night? Rise into the street, go pick up my friend. Man, that was supposed to be your lyric. It says Pete. It's on fire. Bums are cooking. Judging by the size of your shirt, it's like you got a lot of love to give. You got some love to give. No. Oh, this is where that sketchy bridge is, Pete. Oh, do you see my pedal hit? Right at the worst part? Dude, my pedal hit that peak corner. You got it. Here, hold on. I forgot, I knew there was a sketchy bridge somewhere. Dude, my pedal hit that top. I almost went over. Crunch my balls. This is all cool down. There's a part though here, we gotta get max speed. Gotta try to hit 20 miles per hour. It'll say on the GPS. What is this? Yeah, but I thought we had to go across that, where's the fast section? Isn't this where it goes real fast? Remember, they put it in the man. Here's the fast car. Hit 18. Yeah.
We
rode for an hour and a half.
Not that bad, though.
10 miles, it just said.
Having him? First time? It's not bad.
Can't believe you made the whole thing.
Yeah.
I'd have been like, tag out. I think I got some good footage, too. I'll follow you.
I think it'll be faster to go this way, back towards base.
Are you like putting?
No.
Did you coast in?
No. It's on E, and I've never run out, so I don't know exactly.
You got 20 more miles. I've coasted that guy into the gas station like 5 times.
Does he know where to go? I was probably just trying to back up.
10.2 miles. I don't know if you can see that. Whatever. Oh, max speed 20.3 miles per hour. All right. That's what I was trying to hit, is a 20. I haven't hit that yet. 20.
What is it gonna say? It's like on a street bike, it's crazy to think. I don't know if you could get up to around 35, 40 around here. But I know back in California, they got some hills that are like really long. They're not steep, but they're really long, so you could really get your speed up.
Mm-hmm.
You're starting to worry now. Did you start to like speed up and leave him?
Or was yeah. Think he flipped his brains out?
I don't know. That bridge isn't as bad as I remember it. That last one?
No way, man.
Is it the same thing?
Yeah, it cuts in like that. So you think you gotta cut in sharp on the downhill?
Maybe it's just I don't remember it. Hopefully you got some good footage.
Yeah.
That should be cool, like us both going in. least that.
Yeah.
Did he know where to go? Does he know to go up?
I don't know.
Was there another way for him to go?
I don't know.
Because I think you have to go up.